extra strep painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time. Yeah, probably a little bit of both.